Our next item is a nasheed about the months in Islam.
And who can tell me how many months there are in one year?
12.
Well done, mashallah. Now the months tell us when we must fast and make hajj and celebrate Eid. Now who can tell me what those months are?
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. These are the months in Islam.
Muharram, Safar, Rabi'ul Awwal, Rabi'ul Thani. These are the months in Islam.
Jumada al-Ula, Jumada al-Ukhra, Rajab and Shaban.
Ramadan, Ramadan, Ramadan and Shawwal.
Dhul-Qa'da and Dhul-Hijjah.
These are the months in Islam.
Muharram, Safar, Rabi'ul Awwal, Rabi'ul Thani.
These are the months in Islam.
Jumada al-Ula, Jumada al-Ukhra, Rajab and Shaban.
Ramadan, Ramadan, Ramadan and Shawwal.
Dhul-Qa'da and Dhul-Hijjah.
These are the months in Islam.
Our calendar, the one that we follow, does it go by the sun or the moon?
The moon.
Well done.
Muharram, Safar, Rabi'ul Awwal, Rabi'ul Thani.
These are the months in Islam.
Jumada al-Ula, Jumada al-Ukhra, Rajab and Shaban.
Ramadan, Ramadan, Ramadan and Shawwal.
Dhul-Qa'da and Dhul-Hijjah.
These are the months in Islam.